Morning. It's Truck Talk. I am Sutliff. Morning, Seven Alley. And in it today, we got some Sutliff. Great outdoors?
Great outdoors.
Very nice blend. Mark backed up your pipe.
And I had some of this on Friday night. So we had a few beer and a cigar too, but really nice tobacco, really was.
I guess it could be like a, this video could be like a reflection of the evening we had together, which was awesome. It was really great to see you, two of you guys again. And you know, we take these opportunities when they come along because, Homewater's this way out in Cape Breton, so he doesn't come down very often, but just jump in when you can because, you know, that's what it's all about. Have a good time. I learn a lot from those guys because they know more about cigars than I do, and well, tobacco in general. I guess I'm new with a lot of this stuff. You know, like I said before, a number of my videos, I smoked pipe for a long time, but it was like one pipe and one brand of tobacco, that was it. So, I mean, in the last 5-6 years, it's really opened up my eyes to a lot of things. Cigars is not something I was into much before, but I'm starting to get into it now. It's starting to really make a lot of sense to me. Taste-wise, anyway. Feels good. Tastes good. Monday. I'm hoping my wife gets word today that she's starting a new job. I can change things dramatically in my household. Not just financially, mentally for her as well. She's a little burnt out from the job she has. So, looking forward to something new. We all start from time to time. Okie dokie, well, I'm cruising along here at warp speed and should be at work not too long a time. I hope you guys all have a wonderful Monday. And everything goes well and you're not having any problems. And if you do, well, that's life. You just solve the problems and you move on. That's all you can do is smile. Just keep smiling. All goes away if you keep smiling. No matter what it is. Take care. Keep your stick on the ice.